me that one on top left. Hurry up. You must have that. Is he gonna use amnesia? Yeah, he's gonna use amnesia. Sound like a light punch now. That's fine. I really hate that. Where's my energy? They don't really exist, so I just attach it to my other Electabuzz would be a good play. Because Electabuzz is really weak in attack, so my muscle band will make it stronger. So tired. Okay, so how much HP is he down to? 10 HP, so I can just use any of them. Let's use my Farfetch, then just kill it. Dookie Master? No, I don't have any TGO tickets. Sorry about that. Alright, so there's my pack. And my another 3rd and 4th place trophy. Let me still open that pack right now. This Pokemon does 30 damage to one of your opponent's Pokemon. Okay. So it's good at hitting in the backfield. If your opponent's active Pokemon is a Pokemon, you guys switch this Pokemon with whatever. So it's like a hit and run with any X. I don't think it's that great. But at least these cards are tradable, so I could get rid of some of them to get my deck to be better. So what? I'm using lightning. So Illa might be have a better chance of winning. But we'll see. Should I put my Meowth? Where should I put my... I'd rather go for the card draw, so I'm just gonna put down heal. I'm actually gonna go after this match. Cause I'm getting sleepy. But yeah. Why does it have to be a Diglett in turn one? This is unfair, man.
Unfair advantage.
He needs one of those no weakness policy things. But this Farfetch could help me. And maybe I'll put the one Pikachu. So my Farfetch might carry me, but I want to draw cards first. My Drudagon can help me. Because he has no weakness or resistance, but even though I prefer him having the resistance. Okay, he's gonna evolve. Oh, I think he's gonna evolve it right to this thing, but guess not. Because he just wants to kill it right away. With a mud slap. That sounds cool, man. Sounds cool. I don't like that stupid though tree though. Oh yeah. Go Farfetch'd and I'll put down Drudagon and I'll start to set up Drudagon on the following turn. Should I Poke Center? Yes, I should Poke Center Lady so I could have another turn to draw. Draw a card. How much HP is this? 90. So 50-50, so my Farfetch needs it. So I'll get two shots that stuff. Obviously, because I don't want to do 50 damage. Oh, another Farfetch'd. Oh, these Farfetch'd could actually help me win this game, actually, which is good. Summoning a Spearow. Okay. That's weird. I should attach it to Drudagon, but I'll do that next turn. I need the Raichu for the paralyzed thing. Maybe I should make him evolve to my neck trick actually, because then he can hit and run. But it's fine. Thank you. Now I just need extra energies for my Raichu. Oh, I am my Farfetch, of course. I'm not gonna put any down any lightning Pokemon, cause they're just gonna get wrecked by the ground types. Nice. I'll do it to Raichu. Excuse me. Escape rope? No need. Slash? Indeed. I have that special energy. That's pretty good. Maybe I should put down our Dragon. Well, how much surprises left? Should I retreat it and own it? Wait, no. I need one more energy, then I can own that. Oh, all my right trade is. More energy, please. Yes. More energy. Now I can attach it to my Raichu. Now I can use Thunderbolt. I mean, Electro Ball. At least I could get my neck checked right now. But since this is the last Pokemon, it's Spearow. I'll escape rope. It's gonna bring out the trio, I think. We'll see. He can fly, and how much HP is he? 90 HP. I need to weaken his skin slightly, so I'm just gonna bring out my Raichu. I just win the game from here. Good game. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed, so thanks for watching, you guys, and I'll see you.